And UPS says it is on or even ahead of schedule when it comes to making safety changes for its drivers. Workers say, some of them, it's not enough. Yeah, this call for action came after a local driver says he fainted while driving and crashed in his UPS vehicle because of the heat. The company says it spends more than $400 million a year on safety training and equipment and has promised to upgrade AC on its delivery vehicles.